Hello, hello guys, Dave here. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fix the speech problem you have with Cortana when you're using Windows 10. The first thing we need to do is to check the Windows 10 Start menu, or well, right here where it says I'm Cortana. If you click here, you will see that it's missing some language that she could understand or use. In here, we can click this option that says Settings that will show this window with the speech settings, the speech language, and text to speech, and all those settings. And as we can see, there's not really something we can do about it, it's enabled. So that's a problem because Cortana won't be able to recognize our voice, right? First thing we need to check is the region and language, this option right here. The first thing that you gotta know is that Cortana will only work with some specific languages or countries. This is the official list from Microsoft. This list is the countries that you will be able to use Cortana. I recommend you to do it with the United States region, is the easiest one. And you need to have this installed package, the English one, United States. You can still have other ones like this one I have here from Spain. If you need to add this package, you can do it right here by add a language. Then you can search for English right here. Then in here you will select the specific English language that you want. In this case, I selected United States. I will recommend you to do the same. Okay, so the next step we need to do is to go to the English language package and click the option menu. In here, we will see that we don't have the handwriter or the speech installed. This one is the key for Cortana's issue. We need to install this one. So we click download and it will start downloading. It will take some time, so I'm going to stop the video and come back when it's done. See you in a bit. I'm back. So if the installation went well, then you should see like the speech settings like this, without the download button. With that said, now we have to go back to the settings, to the speech option. In here, you will see that now it's different. Now we have the English language installed, and you can even select this option if you have like a really shitty accent, pretty much like mine. In here, you can select the text-to-speech voice that you want, Microsoft Mar Mobile or Sierra Mobile, the speed. And in this part is important, you have to set up the microphone. So click the option that says get start. That will open up a window, this one. In here you will set up the microphone that you want to use. In this case, I'm going to use the default by my computer. Next, in here you will need to speak, so it will recognize your voice and say the little text or just speak as much as you want. See? It's all done here and you can click finish. Okay, and that's it guys. We are all set with Cortana. Now if you want to try it, you can click here and go to these settings. Just to make it easier, you can go here and make sure that Hey Cortana is on. So then if you use that sentence, then Cortana will recognize you. Hey, Cortana.
That's me.
Pretty cool. And you can do stuff like open Chrome.
Sure, opening Google Chrome.
And we'll open up your browser. That's pretty cool, right? So that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video that helped you to fix your problem. If you like the video, thumbs up. And pretty important, subscribe to my channel, of course. See you guys in another video. This is Dave. Peace out.